Caleb here, Grant Boy Sunny. So today's my birthday, and we haven't been home all day, and Andrew had 3 baseball games. And so we just got home, and we had 2 beehives swarm, and above me, we have a big old cloud of bees under a nuke and in a nuke. And today we're gonna be putting them in a hive and moving them. We're gonna be moving them tomorrow.
A lot of bees, really heavy.
You have to.
Scrape all them off the front? Are we just gonna put them in there or what?
Not today.
It's packed. Can I shoot the box out?
Yep. Come around.
Are these the frames you got the other day?
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll talk in the future. You said I can check it out, the box?
Yes.
Are you going to put a super on this when you move it? Maybe 2, right?
Yeah!
You ready?
Hold on.
There goes nothing.
Hey, flip it upside down. Shake it right there. Hold on. Hold on. Back up. Back up. Let's watch them march. The march begins. All right, set it over here, Caleb. Come here, look at this. Set it down here, right there. Watch them.
Are they all going
see
in?
See them marching?
This is fun. I feel like one's gonna crawl up my leg.
You'll be all right. There they go. Pretty cool, huh?
Going quick.
It's a lot of bees. Alright, go back that way. Go that way.
Yeah, I thought we just dumped 20,000 bees out of that. I dumped all of them. Now we're going to our other swarm that we just caught. We gotta walk all the way over here across the yard. Now we're at our second swarm and we're gonna get it before dark.
one heavy?
Got it? Yep, somewhere.
I
got
that.
Here we go. Got the screwdriver? Scoot, screw again.
Start drawing honeycomb.
Whoa. Dad, that's wax.
It's real good wax.
Ooh, candle.
All right, back up for me.
This hive doesn't have as many bees as that swarm, but they, as the other swarm, but they still have a lot of bees. And for them to be in here for like a day and a half, that's a lot of honeycomb to draw out in one day.
Yeah, I have to.
Can I shake the top into them? Jeez, that's...
a lot of bees.
Look at all that comb down in the box, too. And a lot of bees.
All right. Hey, y'all back up or be ready to move.
There's bees all over the place. And turns out there was more bees in there than I thought there was going to be.
Here,
I want to do that.
I'm going to do this one. Look at that honeycomb. See all that comb on there? Yep.
These are our two swarms. We put supers on them, ended up they're way bigger than we thought they were. So they're doing good. Thank you so much for watching.